Welcome back, Patriots. It's your boy, Tyrone, Mr. Conservative, coming back at you guys with another video. You guys know what to do. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, all that good stuff for you guys. Don't forget to share this video. Don't forget to call me Mr. Conservative. And yes, Patriots, I want to remind you guys of Corinthians 16, 13. Be on the alert, Patriots. Be on the alert. Stand firm in the faith. Stand firm. Act like men and be strong. Hold the line, Patriots. Hold the line. Don't give up yet. Don't give up. I know it looks tough. Don't give up. Alright? Because the devil goes to and fro looking for who he can devour, right? He goes to and fro looking for who he can devour. But hey, if God is for us, who could be against us? Now, I also want to remind you guys, this is the day the Lord has made. We will be glad and rejoice in it. I don't know about you, I'm going to rejoice regardless. No matter how bad my day gets, Patriots, I'm going to rejoice in it. Because God gave me another day of salvation, another day that I can march on for the high calling, Patriots. And you guys should rejoice in that. You woke up with another day. I know it looks bad. I know our country is going down the toilet underneath this administration. But Patriots, we must hold the line. We must keep fighting. All right? Don't give up. Don't give up. All right? And I'll be coming back at you guys with another video, you guys. I just want to remind you guys those things. You know? Thank you to every last one of you guys. Let's end the video with the let's make America great, you guys. And let's keep America great. And the way we're going to do that is by being strong like men and standing in the faith. And I'll be coming back at you guys with another video.